Sector Hodge here. Sector Hodge gaming. We're gonna start playing early tonight.
Yeah, I'm gonna play on. I'm gonna play on some reboot.
So we're going to. I'm already hooked up with Buck Hunter Gaming on Facebook, so we're gonna play some Warzone. Hopefully, you guys will like it. So, we're going right to it.
I literally just said we were just going to play. Whatever. I don't.
What the hell? He didn't wait for us? Hell, we could have went and played some other stuff, huh?
Well, how was your day?
The hell, he didn't wait for us? Did Ninja not want to come with us, or what's going on, Bucky?
I have no idea. Damn. Found some duos.
Yeah, sorry, I got a message. What in the world is going on? Not too much open? I'll close it then, huh? How do you like them apples? Hopefully the stream's going good. Yeah, it's going. Alright. Gonna play some Vanguard Duos, I believe. I'll turn the heater on. Sorry. Oh man, people are driving me crazy.
We're landing, beachhead, hefe.
Let's do it.
And Jeff, you're awfully cute as a woman.
I don't know where the hell that skin came from. I don't really know that shit. Shit, I fell out too soon. Where are we going? Damn it. I'll get there eventually. Hit the wrong button. I went to talk and I jumped out airplane. Think I'm gonna make it all the way there. Nah, that's all right. I'll work my way there.
Oh,
All right, let's see if we can't come up here and lose. Nah, we're gonna win.
Dude.
Damn, really?
Good play. Good play, bud. Yeah, he's still out there. One guy's broke. Your teammate is in the gulag now. If they survive, they'll rejoin you. You've got gas moving in. Can't say I wouldn't have done the exact same thing. I'm coming back.
Good.
You want to push that bounty or do you want to kind of hold off?
I don't care. Let's go push it.
Push our bounty.
Yeah, might as well.
Oh, there's two guys. One here. Oh, I said I'm going to check my watch. I ain't even paying any bit of attention.
Sounds like a little bit of fighting in here.
Yes. Supply box marked. Secure the goods. Right here. Sights on hot down. Oh, these guys are camping hard. All right, I'm gonna go take care of this dude. He's hurting. You think running away from me is going to do anything, bud?
Not when you jump in a damn Jeep.
Safe zone. All right, now we can go back and take care of those other guys that were in the bunker. All right, bud.
Couple guys behind us.
Alright, fuck this Jeep. It's loud and slow. You need plates?
No, I got some. I just had to, couldn't use them in the damn Jeep.
There we are, still, literally still in there.
Well, they underground in that other bunker?
Yeah, they're in this bunker here.
Down, out. They're in the room on the corner of it. Damn, he's
dancing
got some
like
steady. Damn.
That's not sweaty. That's just camping. This, and you get to
redeploy. He had steady aim. Really good. Stay sharp. You'll be out there soon. You're up next. Ready up. Win here, and you return to the battlefield. Lose, and your fight is over. Fight your way out of this, or capture the objective. Ah, dang it. Oh. Huh.
Josen, what's happening, my dude? How was this? How was the stream day? Sounds. was it because you were playing Red Dead, or damn it,
dead.
Oh, Rob coming in with a light too. Not a whole lot of action today in the stream, huh?
Well, let's see if we can't do it a little bit better this time. What do you say? Huh? I don't know for sure if I've told you guys or not, but I suck at this game. Just saying. Check something.
Hey, that's good,
quick.
Bud. That's all that matters when you first start streaming, is you just gotta grind it out. You grind it out and everything will come to you. No updates on that yet? Dude, I really hope for the best, because I just feel like with Twitch, and I'll tell you this, Twitch is dying, man. Like, straight up dying. Ever since Tim the Tap Man and Dr. Disrespect Twitch is just gone. I mean, it's good for some people, but I just feel like next year or two, it's just going to go away. Yeah. That's good, though. That's really good. That's kind of like how I do it. The keep sharing your stream. That's the big thing. Keep sharing it. Share it all over the place. Share it everywhere you can. You get the views up. The people in your stream. It just helps. You'll lead them in. That's gas you don't want to breathe. Make your way to the safe zone. Cash drop is inbound. All right, Segahawk, you pick the drop this time, buddy.
Me? Dude, I don't know. Go to Village. Whatever the hell that is.
Village.
I don't know if I've even been to the Village. I don't even know if I've ever been to the Village.
Well, you're definitely gone today.
I have people shooting at me all over the place.
Oh, I hear people, I just don't know where they're at.
Well, there's one right outside the... Yeah, right there.
Woo.
The Village is hot!
Oh, this dude's just hiding right there. He was just hiding. You're in the gulag now. Survive to earn redeployment. Multiplayer lobbies are good right now. Damn it, why did I do that? They're no longer with us. I was so bad. So bad. You win this fight and you return to the front line, but if you lose, you're done.
Okay, well, let's do a different one. Don't go to Village, I guess, this time. Jeez Louise.
And then today it's just, hey, let's do really bad today. And it's me. It's not the game, it's just me. It's not the game one bit. I don't know if, because I'm abnormally cold today, maybe because I'm cold today? I don't know, just me. Hey, Josen, you gonna get on, bud? Yeah, I don't think it's a bad day. It's just off. My hand, everything's cold. Like, I've been cold all day, and I don't know why. I feel fine. I'm just cold. And my house is sitting at a right 68 degrees, so perfect. It's just me.
You need to get a heater put in your by your feet.
Oh, yeah. Okay. No, Ben, are you on multiplayer still? I'm gonna assume he is. It's not the same. Playing, alright. Alright, I'm gonna start this up right back.
Well, so far, we are not...
Just let me know if you can. I mean, I'll be here for a while. No matter if I'm having an off day or what, I'll be here. Give me one second, chat. I gotta go put a hoodie on.
Check weapons and gear. You got time before deployment. Enemy soldier nearby.
I'm sorry about that, guys. I'm getting messages left and right. Starting early. Probably shouldn't have started early. What in the hell is that?
Little Bucky here has an infatuation with Legos. He's building an actual train. We'll show chat how to get it.
Leave that on. Hopefully the chat is, or the game's coming through. I'm having a lot of issues.
Legos
is over. The real fight begins now.
Nova asked. Nobody asked Nova.
So you hearing all this?
Let's go power plant. Or buy power plant anyway. Where's my spot? Right here. I love that spot.
Okay.
Guys landing on top, someone landing right here. And there was not one damn gun in here.
No guns over.
Shot in the butt cheeks. Please don't get shot in the butt cheeks.
Enemy UAV active.
Good lord. Oh, I got an idea. I got this.
Oh yeah, I got a pistol.
Don't have this. Told you it'd work.
Did you already clear that building?
No, they are still here.
Whoa, I just got shot at. Two in this little building I died in. Damn it. They ain't very good. They miss me as much as I miss them.
That guy's just sitting up there waiting for me to poke my head out.
Man, gulag, damn it.
You win this fight and you return to the front line, but if you lose, I really don't know what to do here. It's time, soldier.
Hey, I want a gulag.
They're just gonna stay up there too.
Yeah. I could distract them and land on top of them. Oh, damn it.
Shit. I definitely would not come back for me. Actually, nope, don't come back for me.
No? Definitely not.
Your teammate was sent to the gulag. They'll fight for a chance to redeploy.
I'm not gonna stream tomorrow. Yeah, sometimes that helps too. There's times I'll start later in the day just because I need time to wind down after work before I get on this game.
Oh, you fucking kidding me. I'm an idiot.
Where do I want to land? I don't think I'm gonna go up here. Well, that was a cool little move.
All right.
Ah, got enough. All right, we're gonna bring it back.
All right. Well, we wouldn't have done that if I'd have opened my parachute a little bit or dropped my parachute a little bit later. I thought I was close enough. Fucking broke my legs.
And there's guns all over, guns in place all over the place, so. Or you can just go to your loadout, one of the two. I'll meet you down there. And it's on the roof. Go figure. Oh, that's cool. Hey, I actually got my loadout. Hot dog. Alright, I'm gonna go. Oh, somebody just bought a loadout somewhere. Where did they buy that son of a bitch at? Probably right over here. Bro, Regardless of the fact, I'm gonna grab this bounty.
Positive ID on the bounty target. Let's make this quick.
The hell is that chest at? Oh.
Okay, bounty's working the edge of the map.
We're gonna go get him?
I can see him before they get over here, yeah. Hey, they're right over here somewhere. They're right below us. Right, yeah, they're... Got one, bro. Got, we're getting shot from a different team here. God damn it. So, now go back to where we just died at, or where I just died at.
All right, sounds good.
Attempt to grab my guns.
Okay.
So that guy that shot me was mounted right here. Marked our rally point. They just bought another loadout out back.
You got gas inbound. Safe zone relocated.
How did I come back with so much money? You just stopped, dude. Now I'm mounted. Now what are you gonna do? Go up here. I'll even give you an easy shot, bud. Come here. Poke your head back out. Pussy. Maybe that's what I need to do. Just talk shit. A lot of shit.
All secure in the safe zone.
Pop the smoke over here. He's up there, be careful.
He's on the roof.
Oh, he's downstairs, downstairs. Blighting.
Finish it.
Oh, what the hell, man?
That's that Bren.
Golly. I barely broke him. I hit him every time.
Why didn't miners? Miner, thank you for the like, bud. I don't know why not half of these likes are coming through.
What are you doing your like through? You doing doing your likes on your screen, or are you doing them on your side screen?
It should be popping up in my mini feed. If they're not. Well, some of them are, some of them ain't. Just happen to look on Facebook.
Training. Now you fight a real enemy.
All right, now we fight a real enemy.
All right, beachhead. We're just gonna beachhead, though.
Going to beachhead.
Beachhead. I like beachhead.
So does about 12 other people.
You're the only one that's landed on top so far, so. Good news for you. So we got people right there. Contact here. I can't take. Oh, hello. Dropping all five of my plates.
You're losing ground. Move it.
Picked up a muni. Yes. There's another satchel. Somebody's here. Hey, Mark. do. I'm gonna go use this airstrike on these guys down here. I think I'll put it.
Allied precision airstrike incoming. Be aware.
We got guys here. We got guys.
Contact here.
Found that guy. That guy in here.
Downed one. Dead. Sniped his ass. Hell, as long as no one lands on us up here, we ought to be pretty good.
I don't know what I'm thinking. Take it slow this game. Still the guy in here. There's also a guy in here.
Tracking mover.
Broke. Jumped out the back. Oops, I didn't mean to jump off again. Son of a bitch. Okay, so there's still probably a guy down there. Somewhere down there.
I think I've seen him running this way. I bet he's bunkered up. Over here.
Guy right here. Ooh, that NZ kicks like a mule. Nice punch. Okay, so he went down in below.
Guy went in that cave there, or that hole there.
How many boxes? Two.
Cracked.
Okay, there's a guy up
broke.
Here, a guy right here.
Guy over there just ran behind that. Oh, it jumped in a Jeep.
Okay, so, yeah, we have a team. They're going for loadout. Right behind loadout right now. Hope if this gun wasn't such ass. Kept me covered. I'm gonna go for a loadout.
Gotcha.
You've got gas moving in.
I'm back. Alright, you can go get your loadout.
Everybody's camping.
Yes, they are. That guy wasn't.
Now we're gonna have to be moving.
Oh, he's right behind us.
Objective is to eliminate the bounty target.
Oh, he's on the buy station over here. Ooh, my fucky senses are going. Got two of them broke. Downed one. Team Michael.
Gas is right on your tail.
By self-res.
Need munitions or anything?
No, I got munitions.
Allied UAV overhead. Hunt them down.
Got a precision.
Alright, we gotta go. We definitely gotta go.
Yep.
Oh, it's this storm is scooting too.
Yeah.
Got a truck right here. Oh, please get out. Did he got out?
Allied UAV overhead. Ooh. Hunt them down.
Had some guys land to the right of us.
Yep. Broke. Downed. Yeah, there's a guy right in front of me, somewhere. Down. See you, Mark. Hold on a second, bud.
Keep moving for the safe zone. Allied UAV overhead. Hunt them down.
Got me a gas mask.
Nearest guy is right here in front of us.
Just went to the house.
Yep. Hold on. Right up the hill here.
Marked our rally point.
Reload the gun, man.
We're gonna have a guy come up to the left of us.
Keep me covered, keep me covered.
Shit, I couldn't see him.
Use yourself, Rose. Pop it.
Will.
Use it again. There's one more left. Good shit.
He's dead. Two run along the road. Cracked. Damn it. Oh, I'm not gonna be able to make it. Guy running up to his. Good shit. Good shit.
Enemy marked.
Wow. Shit, I couldn't get that damn load out. Guy behind me. Got any plates? Oh. Look at the dub. What the hell? Damn it.
GG's.
GG's. What the hell?
That's a badass game. That's like 16 and 17 kills. Woo! My legs were just twitching on that game, y'all.
You take a... Whoa. Hey, GG's.
GG's. What the hell? Yeah, damn it. Game.
Woo!
Second.
We are second. 6,000 damage. Fuck yeah.
Man, that was fun. Good shit.
Yes, sir! That's how it's done! Oh. I need a breather. That was great. GG's, Jeff.
Yeah, good game. That was awesome. Good job.
Honky tonkin'. Good times. 17 kills. Good lord. Look at that, chat. That is just crazy. Kills. 6,260 damage. You know how hard that is to do on Vanguard? It's so hard to do on Vanguard. Yeah, dang.
Hello?
Hello?
Need another? You need a third?
Yeah, I do need a
third.
I want
to get carried.
You're damn right. Carried to a dub.
Yeah, good job, dude. I thought you were gonna get it. I thought you were gonna get mega, but I mean, hey, that was great.
Dude, I wanted the 20 kill bomb so bad.
That's okay.
That's
man,
so
you know
close. So that
no,
was
no,
so
no.
Awesome.
You know what they say? You know what they say? Comparison is the killer of joy. So you don't need to compare that to a 20 bomb. That was an awesome game. You just ran out of people. You killed them all, dude.
Whew, okay, chat. I will be right back. I have to go feed the dogs. So give me 5-6 minutes, and I will be back, chat. Sorry, guys. I have to go do that. If you guys want to go ahead and run one or wait, I don't care. That's up to you guys.
Is it a long process?
No, it ain't. It ain't long at all.
Okay.
I just got to go feed the dogs. 17 kills. Gosh, dang,
he
man.
Said,
that
he
was
said
a crazy
it's not long
game for me. All right, guys.
That's what
back.
She said.
He said it's not long at all.
Another
17 kill
game after I get back.
It's not long at all.
Holy hell,
17
kills.
Man, just go feed your dogs.
Edge to Hodge.
What is going on? What do you know, man? Man, we was running some research in squads earlier, and Ninja, I think Ninja got a little mad. He left. He like, fuck this. I'm gonna go play something else. So what has been going on?
Oh, nothing much, man. I've been playing multiplayer trying to get that new submachine gun.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, have you seen it?
I haven't, no.
Yeah, it's called the Well something. It's looks pretty good. I've heard it's good, but I always like to get the new guns, you know?
Yeah.
Let's see, it's called. And it's down there. I haven't seen it on here. Or because it's not like the Well gun or something. Anyway, it's got looks like it has a bunch of damage.
Really?
Yeah, you have to. So, multiplayer is the way to do it. You have to get 10 kills while aim down sight. with the submachine gun in 15 matches.
Oh, no kidding.
That's what I've been doing. I'm at 10 matches. I got 5 more.
Oh, that's not bad, though.
Yeah, no, I want him to carry me to a dub, dude. He's on a heater.
Oh, yeah, he was on fire that time, match, for sure.
Glad he finally decided to use the Bryn. Damn shit's gonna get nerfed.
Oh, I'm sure it will. I'm sure it will soon enough.
Oh, I'm thinking within a day or two. They were supposed to do it Thursday. What is today, Wednesday? So tonight or tomorrow they're gonna nerf it, probably.
Yeah. That sucks. I mean, it is kind of OP, but...
It's been good for a while, but I think they kept it around so long is they didn't keep the Cooper around for very long. The Cooper's still good, but I think they're nerfing guns too fast, and people that want to use them are like, man, I just leveled it up and got all the attachments, and now you're nerfing it. What's up? So look on Raven Software's Twitter. You'll see their last patch notes about the... About the nerf to the, they nerfed the shotguns, when they nerfed the shotguns, the dual shotguns, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, when they nerfed those, they had a couple paragraphs, they had an opening statement kind of thing, and then they talked about all the nerfs, and then they had a closing statement that was, whoever they had write that was pretty convincing that they cared.
Yeah.
I don't know if, you know, sounds like they did based on what they were saying in those statements, but. They pretty much said that, you know, exactly what I said, that people are, you know, getting attachments unlocked for a gun that's just got nerfed, you know. And
right.
They want to slowly balance them. They don't just want to automatically kill a gun, you know, kill it. What guns are you liking?
I really, to be honest, I don't even, I just grab something, man. I don't really, I don't play enough to even, I need to play more, but.
And, well, I think there's quite a few good games out, isn't there, right now?
Well, we just got into, we started playing New World. We were playing WoW for a while with me and another group, and. New World is, it's a little slow, but.
Have you played, I don't mean to interrupt you, but have you played The Hunter Call of the Wild?
No, I haven't actually. I watched Bucky's stream on Friday, though. It looked pretty cool.
Yeah, it's fun. It's time consuming. It's pretty slow and really time consuming. I can't believe how good it is still for being or how popular it is now. It came out in 2017, for goodness sakes.
Right.
And they're still coming out with new maps, and they have a huge following. There's like...
Oh, what the hell? I got kicked? Hmm. I don't know what the hell that was.
I was checking on you, and I saw Broderick there, and I said hi to him, and then I saw how good you guys are doing. I was like, dang. So I got 10 games of multiplayer in on that submachine gun, 5 more, and I get it.
Hey, that Queen 775 Scepter gives you better accuracy, better range, and better control. How true is that on the Bren?
Well, what you're looking for is the very go back to the 705 Royal.
Yeah.
Read the last perk on that, the last pro.
Damage does not diminish. Oh, okay, I see.
That's the main, that barrel. There's another barrel that does the same thing, but it doesn't give you all the other pros. So that barrel is the best attachment on the gun. I thought the same thing you did. Holy crap, look at how much control it'll give you, but then
that
I
was a fun match.
It looked like it. I was hoping you were going to get 20, but then I saw how many people were left, and I did the math. I got out the calculator, both hands, and realized that you weren't going to get it, so I was like, oh well, just ride the wave to the dub. I knew you were going to win. After you downed one of the guys by that rock that was past that shooting range or whatever you were at.
Yeah.
After you downed that first guy, I was like, he's got this. And then you thirsted him. I'm like, yep. He's got it. Miner
coming in with the like. Yeah, buying Sedgeback helped a lot.
Because he killed that one dude that was fucking shooting at you. Off to the right. Clutch.
All right, you guys ready for some trios?
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Work out. I can go back to multi.
Oh, it's gonna work out. It's going to work out.
I'm playing sweaty. How did you play that last match? I didn't see the whole thing.
So landed at Beachhead, and we just held that building for a while,
dude.
And then ended up all the way over there,
when
the circle started moving in. But once we started moving, we were constantly having to move, so. But it worked out.
Yeah, we camped.
All that match?
We camped Beachhead forever.
Match. Yeah, I didn't die all that match, I don't think.
Remember what we were talking about earlier, Buck?
Yeah, I do remember what we were talking about earlier.
Yeah, that's that sauce, dude. Gotta hang on to it for a minute, but then once you get to use it,
use this time to train a bit. We'll be deploying soon.
Hey, Miner, you want to get on? We'll run some quads.
enough training. Now you fight a real enemy.
Yeah, let us catch this dub real quick and then we'll let him in, huh?
Beachhead. Beachhead. Hands down now. All my all-time favorite place to land.
Oh, dude, that's...
Land on top. Protect it. We're good. We're golden.
I love that. Yeah. There's so much loot in that building, and if you can hold that top...
All right, Miner.
There's only one real spot that they can get you if you're not paying attention. That's up on the hill by the...
Yeah.
Fence.
Yeah.
Pretty sure everybody knows about this spot now, though.
Oh, yeah. Jesus. Missed every single one of those shots.
Need a gun, I need a gun, I need a gun, gun, gun. I hear somebody coming in, bottom floor.
Sure, that's not me.
No, I'm not sure.
I don't see anybody.
You wouldn't. You wouldn't see anybody. I'm just jealous of your last game is all. Let me know if you see a decent assault rifle.
Down, I don't know. Not really a decent one.
I just found one. Just found a purple bar.
That's funny, I got a blue one. You know what's even crazier is I never had ghosts that last game, I don't think.
You never picked up ghost?
I never picked up ghost last game.
What did you have instead of ghost? Overkill?
Yeah. Dude, they shot. How do you shoot through cement? On top of the hill by the tents.
Your teammate was sent to the gulag. They'll fight for a chance to redeploy. Allied cluster strike arriving.
Put a cluster on them.
Your teammate has failed.
The fuck? Okay.
Is there somebody down there, Sedge?
I didn't see anybody, but...
I hear him in there.
Yeah, there's definitely somebody down below you.
Climbing.
Wouldn't get up there. Oh, yeah, he's looking. You have to lead him just a bit.
Damn! Oh, shit, I missed. Where's the nearest buyback? We got buyback money?
There's somebody here, dude.
Oh, yeah, you need to fight these guys.
Shit, I fell down.
I think you have two teams there, to be honest.
How did I fuck that up? And the other one, the guys that just drop on me.
Well, fucking A. Crap gun, I can aim shit. Good shit.
shot him in the weenus.
You win this fight and you return to the front line, but if you lose, you're done. It's time, soldier. Break.
Taking this thing. Kevin.
On my way.
I'm shooting. Mark a spot we should go, Buck.
Oh, no!
I got so carried away trying to kill those guys. I fell into a trance and took four headshots.
I should have bailed. I said, he's going to pull up. He's going to pull up. Oh, no.
Nope. That's all there is to it, but we get to start another one.
That was a good butt-clenching moment.
Really? Yeah, you need to clinch yours more often. You need to do some. He's been locked up too many times.
That's good shit.
Just kidding.
No, that's good shit.
Butt hunter. The butt hunter.
Butt hunter.
What does your stepbro call you? Uck fuck?
Uck fuck.
He's a good dude. Wonder what he's up to.
Oh. Last few times he's been in town, hasn't he?
I need to take some time and practice those planes. Holding for deployment. Take this time to ready up. He goes, jump out!
Nearby. Wouldn't have really mattered.
I didn't want to just fly planes around the whole time. Now that was fun. You wanna go butthead again? I don't think anybody will land there.
No, well, not beachhead.
No, right off the bat. And, but you can get high kills there right now. Because it's that edge of zone as long as we don't die.
Fuck, that's gas you don't want to breathe. Make your way to the safe zone. Cash drop is inbound. Intercept, seize the cargo.
good.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the sky.
No, I say this every time, but I think somebody's here.
Oh yeah. And I about fucked that all up.
I had your back. I wasn't gonna let him fuck you.
Oh, that would have been my fault. Completely. I couldn't even have gotten mad.
Well, you could have, but...
I got a UAV coming at you live from New York. It's Vince, UAV.
Ooh, there's one down here with me. He's dead.
Did you kill him?
Yeah, he's dead.
But did you die? There's all manner of people. People over there. People. I see the
enemy. Enemy team is taking position.
Buster strike, clever girl.
Yes, he's moving.
Getting closer to you.
Let's get to the safe zone.
Oh, honest. He's flashed up here with me.
Coming up, I'm coming up.
Got him. Don't worry, Sedge, I got him. Tell me though. Tell me. There you go. There's another one on us, I think. I don't know where he's at.
No, he's no. It got real light real quick. On the hill.
Yeah, there's some though, like in this building on yellow, I think. And of course, there's a team behind us too. Here.
I'm getting sniped at from over here. Yep, he's right here. Got a buddy landing in.
Got one right here.
There's a blue brain if somebody wants it.
LMG located. Position marked. Airstrike. Hit it.
Got your request. Buster strike is active.
In that edge. Oh, wait. Take your sniper.
Yeah.
Is there a buy up there? There's not a buy till there. We could. Well, we have to wait till the circle collapses all the way, don't we?
Somebody's shooting from up top. Top of the hill to your left, Buck.
Yeah, I hit him a couple of times.
Thank you.
Got somebody else sniping me from somewhere.
I'm not a smart man, but I'm pretty sure he bailed out.
Somebody's sniping from behind. Trying to snipe my behind.
I have no idea where he went.
Sounds like he's right there.
Hit a couple times. Setting waypoint. Somebody down there. Oh, yep, I see him. Broke one.
Broke one.
We got guys over here, Ben.
Over where? I'm going left for a flank if you can hold.
He's eliminated. There's one more, I think, somewhere. I just don't know where he's at.
Yeah, he might have not made it past the gas. Oh, we got him.
He's gone.
We're dead?
Why is that?
All the people and where our box is at.
We ain't dead. We do got people to the left, so we gotta be careful of the left and the right.
Oh my god, they're everywhere.
They're all around us.
Oh my god, they're everywhere.
Oh no.
Enemy UAV active.
Check the spy station.
There ain't nobody at the buy station. I'll buy a load out there.
Okay, sounds good.
Vendor located.
Stay up top. I'll get the load out.
Okay. Gas is right on your tail. Ready load out drop on the way.
Okay, I think the team that was over here, I'm pretty sure they rotated left. We want to rotate right.
Towards all that noise.
Go ahead and grab Ghost. Well, we can go right to get that.
Guy just landed to the right of us.
Only one box here.
Edge, do you want a bread?
Got an LMG here.
Not that one, this one over here. You have that one if you want it's fully decked out. Got everything you need.
There you go. Cool.
Variable zoom scope. Got a variable zoom scope, so keep that in mind when you're doing long range shots.
Nice. Thank you.
Yep. My god. They're everywhere.
Not seeing anybody yet. Oh, hell, that's a long ways away.
I don't like this push.
Oh, they're behind us. Damn it.
I see him. See one of them.
Broke one.
We're gonna end up over there, I think.
I'm gonna go for the res.
Thanks, sir.
I don't know, this gut feeling they are pushing. Oh, nope, they're right here behind the rock.
God, that's a smooth shooting gun.
Around our left.
I think they're gonna go up that way.
I have no idea where he's. Yep, one's left, just like I thought.
One to the right. God dang it.
Broke.
What in the hell? Did he follow me around? Oh, he was a long ways away.
I got cluster strike.
Hey, did we try to get our guns back?
No.
Definitely don't try to get your guns back. We got pinched harder than shit.
Has been cleared for redeployment.
I need blades. Where did those dick farmers go?
Get to the new safe zone. Gas is close. Oh no, but they see me. There they are. They are right there. Intercept and seize the cargo. Just landed back in now. They just flew off the side of the mountain. Jeff, roll up here.
Where the hell's the ladder at? Oh, I see it. See if we can pull this off.
Oh, yeah. More than plenty of time.
Oh.
Hey, down, right here, right. Hurry up.
Woo. That was close. Yes, he's
moving. Woo.
Any plates around there?
No. We gotta go left. I don't have no plates to...
Shit, I got swallowed up by the goddamn...
Why won't it let me pull my chute? Good job, Colin.
Wow.
Wouldn't even let me pull my chute.
I could not run the smoke.
Can on the fourth circle.
Hey, what's going on? I hope so. Yeah, we did. I had a dub earlier. It was awesome. That was not so awesome.
At least you took one with you.
You got an extra kill.
That was the team that got us. Probably gonna end up playing him. We lost. In the beach.
Good shit, Ben.
Boy. Not weenus.
Yeah, he didn't get a weenus shot.
No. I did, though. You could imagine.
Hey, there's a scav right here if you want that.
Whatever you say, I know there's people up here. Oops, oh my god, I'm so stupid. Sorry. Oh, here's here. Maybe somebody will kill him.
You had that Bryn upstairs, you could totally melt.
Yeah, there was a Bryn up there.
Remember, you only got 30 rounds and 18 left over.
That really displayed my skill. I put my skill on full display.
The last two games have not been good, but we had a good game 3 games ago. It was awesome. We had a dub. The guys I run with, they're really good this game. I suck. I'm just absolutely no good. So.
Check your gear and weapons. We go soon.
dropping into the area. Watch the sky. How's he dropping to the area? We haven't even started the map yet.
Whew.
It's wide open.
Go anywhere we want. Gas is closing on your position.
Yes, start running. You want to go to beachhead again?
Yep. This time, not rotate uphill.
Primary objective to eliminate all enemies. Attack! Enemy dropping into the AO.
Somebody break glass?
That was me.
There's a guy below us.
I'm on the bottom floor. Yeah, there's a guy with me down here. Oh, you must have got his ass.
I killed Deadly Pan.
Good shit, good shit.
There's a good gun.
LMG located. Is it Type 11?
No. The D27, whatever it is.
Oh, the DP?
Yeah.
Gas is moving.
You're gonna have to wait, bud.
Glass.
Enemy in sight. God dang, all but dead.
I mean, I'm totally down to push that. Oh, Jesus, make your shots. Thank you. That was a terrible display of shooting on my part.
I was hitting all my shots earlier, this just STG wasn't doing any damage. Finally broke after like 900 shots.
It's like this game, if you like, you don't mount, that these guns ain't at that, you know, all that accurate.
Look at...
I'm just gonna go check this dude's body.
Check his body out. Parking shotgun shell.
Forget it. Yeah, he's dead. No, just wanted to check.
Yeah, poke him with your gun.
Nah, poke him with a stick.
Yeah. I'm about ready to go over to green buildings.
There's nobody here.
I'm thinking, oh, up there. I'm about ready to go to green buildings.
Oh, green buildings.
Okay. I'll let you loot that first. I'll just hang up here.
Ooh. That's a decent gun.
I'm gonna go up there with him, maybe.
I'm coming back to you guys.
That company.
Enemy
yep. Oh, we don't have company. Oh yeah, they're coming down.
Target sight. Forget it.
Oh. Are you going for it, huh?
I'm just going in this building. Glad I did. There's an orange box here. I plates right there. Oh, I see him. Right here in front of me. He gone.
You got gas inbound. Safe zone relocated. Ready loadout drop on the way.
Lotogular. Or we can just get that one.
Do it quick. That one's right there. I might as we'll get that one, then I'll buy Ghost.
Well, I'll bring up the rear and get shot again.
Right here.
Marking the destination.
Yeah,
ooh, yeah. I'm kind of debating if I should buy another loadout or grab a UAV.
I can give you the money and you can do both.
Alright, what buy you at first?
Okay.
And it's always got to freeze up.
One over here.
One up there.
Here, you want this gun?
Marking the destination.
Hey,
that's a
Cliff.
Good gun too, if you want it.
Forget it.
Be a good secondary for you. Oh, I'm not liking where this circle's going. Just find it hard to believe that there is nobody down here.
What'd you find?
What was that at?
He was right there.
His buddy's right down here below.
You hit with your stun?
Tracking mover. Gas is closing in. Relocating the safe zone.
Oh, above. Dead, above. To the right.
Rope.
Your teammate was sent to the gulag. They'll fight for a chance to redeploy.
Ah, dang it. You got me.
I got him.
Nice. I drew him out for you.
You win this fight and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done.
One
time, soldier. Break up.
Your stuff's safe, as far as I know.
I don't remember where I died.
Oh, that's bullarchy. I had her ass.
Dude, he's fucking broken.
I'm coming. Good shit.
To buy back. Oh, he's
already bought him back. I don't know where the team is that sent that.
To the left. Drop to the left somewhere. Didn't get my guns back. That guy took them. They're gonna be trying to, if they're aggressive, they're gonna be trying to use the guy.
Yeah, that's what I'm worried about.
Gas is inbound. Marking new safe zone. Gas drop is inbound. Intercept and seize the cargo.
Try to get that cash.
Tap for tab. I don't know what that means. We all run towards it. I'll let you know if there's anybody up here. Yep, somebody's landing up. They're landing on it.
Kill them.
I'm going to try to. If I can get up there in time. It's gone.
Here's some shooting.
And they got me. Jeez Louise. Damn, he landed with a badass gun. And he's dead. Shit.
He called me out.
shot at.
Found him. Thank you.
Gotta go. This guy's shit at. I need to stop.
Right there. The other dude stuff's right over here somewhere over the rainbow. Oh, we gotta go. Four circle.
I see heavy armor. Go over there.
Yeah, I seen that. Still up top.
Honey, I don't know.
There are 50 still active. Bring that number down.
They found me. Up on top of the hill. 33.
Oh, I see him.
Here comes the airstrike.
Where's he at?
Music to my ears.
Right where I put my air cluster.
Tag, the marker by box. Oh, I see one, never mind. I see one. Drop me your money, Ben.
Aid station's here.
Go figure. Getting shot at over here.
There's an AR.
Where at? Do you know?
A greenhouse, second floor.
Here comes the airstrike. Music to my
Found him.
Still another one up on the second floor.
Oh, my precision got him, teamwise.
Thank you. I got the other dude over here.
Going upstairs to investigate their bounty. They're getting closer to us.
Final deployment's fueling up now. Time to wrap this up.
I don't know, this NZ's doing pretty good. Here's a fucking harvester.
Losing ground. Move it.
I don't know where they're pushing from.
You need plates, Edge?
Nope, I just picked up a vest.
This NZ's nice.
Oh, dude, the NZ gets slept on sometimes.
Marking a rally point.
They're in that house.
So you're telling me we ought to rotate which direction here?
Probably right. People over there.
I see the enemy.
They're hot. As I'm hot, hot, really hot. Solid work so far.
Enemy precision airstrike. So they're just
they're right to the head, right, right. Yep.
Bang me from several walls.
Wow.
Oh, wow.
We lost that one, but we'll come back stronger next time. Well, my ideas suck.
Well, how's everybody's Thursday gone?
Fuck, I kind of want to finish out my multiplayer matches.
That's up to you, bud. I can't stop you.
I know, I'm just letting you know. I think that's what I'm going to do. I've got five more, and then I get that new sub.
Alright.
After I get it, then I can start leveling it up, and then I'll be ready to use it tomorrow. So I'll see you later. See you, Sedge.
Yep, see you later. Well, let's see if we can't kick ass on some duo what we did last time, huh? Unless you got somebody on.
I'm gonna pick up Diesel and Miner.
Oh, nice.
What?
Well, I'm going to go take a bio break, so I'll be right back.
All right, big dog.
I'll be right back. All right, I'm back. What is going on, fellas?
No, maybe not. Thank you.
Alright, I need the other shorter piece.
By the way, if I haven't said it yet, see this stuff right here? Don't start doing that stuff. Chewing tobacco is bad for you. It's very addictive.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
There you go, brother.
What the hell?
Training's over. Time to see what you've learned.
Favorite spot, Josh.
Is it sub pin, really? Nice!
What side are we going to?
Purple mark.
Dropping ammo box.
Dropping plates.
Who threw that?
Was it me?
That guy over here.
That guy's underneath us.
In the tower. Close by.
Somebody just like nosedived in on the hill.
Contact here.
Oh.
There's three of them coming out where I just died.
Wait, where'd you just die? Oh.
Jesus, that gun is aimed.
Protection.
Yeah, I was lighting
bro.
Him up too.
Damn it. I'm getting shot from somewhere.
I do believe it's across the way.
I do believe so as well.
There's one more in there.
Or below.
I didn't miss a single fucking shot, and I shot your ass first.
Engaging hostile.
On the roof.
Keep
your senses sharp. An enemy team is tracking your location.
I think the Type 11 is going to be the new meta. I guarantee it.
Okay, I'm bleeding plates.
Ah, right behind us. Well, that didn't quite work out so well. Let me see.
Dogs Gaming coming in with a like. How you doing, bud?
Looks good, bud.
10, 9, 8.
Preparations done. Time to deploy to the war zone.
Docs.
Yay.
Yay indeed.
This looks like a good spot.
Hey Josh, did you end up going back to the shop last night?
I did.
Damn!
Nothing get done unless I do it.
Hostile dropping into the area. Kill.
Yeah, that's why you hire people for, you know?
Yeah, we just hired another welder. He starts in a couple weeks.
Found him. Firing rockets in this place.
Not me. UAV going up.
Hey, I just got hit.
Blue and 240.
There's somebody shooting at me, but I don't. Must be on top. He can't get a clear shot of me, I guess.
Buck, you just finished two of my kills with your stun.
I know, I've seen that.
Thank you, though.
You're welcome. Glad I could be of service. I got a munitions box.
That was only three. Yes, munitions is helpful. I think the fourth guy took off in front of us.
And they had all decent guns.
Yeah, and I just came in and jumped on them. Oh. On the crane, broke. Down.
Into the new safe zone. Gas.
One parachute it off.
He's coming to finish me, probably.
They're coming towards us.
Contact.
Why so much foul language?
Just got smoked from the.
Yeah, I got hit with something, took all my plates, but from here somewhere.
I just heard a parachute.
think he was on top of the crane.
No, yeah, there's one there. Up there.
Dude, that protection thing is stupid.
It is.
Yep.
County target identified. Have a little fun, yeah?
Now I'm coming up top.
Where'd he go?
I don't know. That's what I'm trying to figure out.
There's one right here.
Enemy UAV active.
Must have failed.
Oh, I see him.
Downed him up there.
Hey, easy with the N-word. Like shit, man.
Right?
I am live. Dang.
I am live, dang!
There is a guy on the boat. Small second boat. Down.
Anybody have a play box?
What do you need? Plates?
Yeah.
Plates? Yes, here. Oh, okay.
Thank you.
You got one. Mm-hmm. Wait, we lose Buck? We lost Buck. Yep.
Not for Buck.
Gas is closing in. Relocating the safe zone.
Uh-oh, did he disconnect again?
Yes, sir. Always when we're doing good. Multiple in here. He's broke. He's broke. Outside somewhere? Yep.
Whoa, there's one right outside that door, too. Damn! Ah.
Oh. I'm just gonna stay right here for the time being. Touchdown.
Nice.
Why would he land there?
I don't know. He knew I seen him.
guy coming up.
Ground floor. I tried being hero again.
Damn, we're gonna have to book it.
God, I died just as we were disabled.
Guy right out in the damn street.
Damn.
The enemy won this battle. We'll be back to finish the war. Down to the final 10. Come out on top.
Vanguard Royale Duos. And got the dub on top of that.
PR is 16.
I think my PR is 19, but that's okay.
All right, let's do it again. Do it again. Resurgence
quads.
Hey, what do you
guys think about a regular quads match? Big game, big map quads match.
Don't matter to me. However you guys want to do it. What the hell? Damn it. What the hell? Hello? All right, hold on. You're gonna have to wait. Did we do a regular? Can you hear me now? What in the hell? What the hell?